as we're about ready for match number 12. On the Blue Alliance, they got team 267 EMP alongside team 13688 DLSNC Knights. And on the Red Alliance, we got team 4511 Maker Industries and team 12599 Overcharged. My bad. I got a little confused there. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Alright, draw for the team is a mess. Awesome, so we'll be starting match number 12 in 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like so far three of the robots are moving, one of them not over the other. Overcharge is going straight for the high goal immediately. They're going for another one. They got that one as well. And looks like they are not stopping anytime soon. They're going for a third. Awesome, alright. I think they're going to top all of the stack. Let's not be surprised here. They got a fourth one over there. They're going for the fifth one, and looks like that one made it. And the sixth one, please make it. You're so close to getting all of them. And looks like they did it. That is 6 points on the high goal. That's very impressive. Great job.
3, 2, 1.
And looks like the Red Lions has a 125-point lead already, which is, I did not see that one coming, but. See, Red Alliance is going straight for the terminal with one of their toys. They're driving right back. That's a big past that junction. But meanwhile, on the Blue Alliance, they're going for a medium goal with P267. They're going for the stockpile area, trying to pick something up. Meanwhile, Overcharge is cycling straight out of that substation, not stopping anytime soon, going yet again for another high goal. Wow. And, oh, there you go. Yet again, another high goal. I didn't even finish announcing that last sentence when we got to it. 267 playing a little offensive against Overcharge here, trying to get that one on top of their junction, trying to play it. Were they able to do it? Looks like they did. So Overcharge is, oh, there you go. They just took it right back. Now I got 4511 Maker Industries on the Red Alliance, also going to play all the junctions that they possibly can. Looks like most of them are in fact owned by the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance is trying to pick from the area, but it looks like something is up with their claw. It's just not closing for some reason. It might be stuck in some sort of wire from what I've seen. A little unfortunate over there. Meanwhile, Red Alliance is not showing any signs to stop anytime soon. So far, 212 on life score, and that's already beat the state record right now. But aren't they going to go even further than that? Looks like they're going for it. They just keep on scoring in that high goal, really close to them. They got 30 seconds left to end there. Endgame just started. Let's see if any caps are going to be made. You know, this match is looking promising. I'm hoping for at least 250 at this point. Wow. Overcharge just capped somewhere, and looks like Maker Industries got their cap as well. And we got 13 seconds left. I have no idea how many more points they're going to score. It looks like maybe 2 or 3, but let's see. They got their one, and looks like they're going to park. Maker Industries is already parked. Overcharge, go through there, and there you go. They finally got their park. 2 points and 32 on that. Looking at the new state record, but next time that we're close. And we're going to have red one this match. We're going to score 2.